We've got some breaking news. We want to get to Bertha Coombs on. Bertha.
Sarah, antivirus software entrepreneur John McAfee has reportedly been found dead in his Spanish jail cell just hours after Spain's national court ordered his extradition to the United States. 75-year-old McAfee was charged with tax evasion in the U.S. and was arrested in Barcelona last October. The Catalan Justice Department telling Reuters in a statement that all signs point to suicide.